Police forces in Chile have suppressed a student march in the capital of Santiago, arresting 10. Thousands of students took to the streets to demand justice for the two young men who were shot dead last week after a protest demanding the right to a quality education. Police forces used anti-riot tanks to disperse the protesters who were heading for the presidential palace. Now, despite the repression, students are calling for new demonstrations to take place next Thursday.